Hello everyone, sorry about the delay for the video. I recorded, but apparently my recording software had crashed. So let's continue on with the main quest. So, in the last video I had already gotten the tablet, and I also did some grinding before I started this recording up. So, which, I don't know if you can tell, but, yeah, this place is a fucking mess. I have no idea why. Yeah, definitely one of the mods is, increased jump height, that sort of thing. I hate this character, he just looks so... I don't like him, he looks ugly as hell. Oh my god. It's really hard to record when you have a dog on your lap. It also looks like my frame rates are doing alright. I don't know if my recording starts to crash again. On. Yep, it's working. I just have to get back to the game now. Cool. Okay. Sorry about that. I just wanted to make sure that this was still working going before I put in too much time and effort. Sorry, I am hungry, so I will eat. So I can basically buy one of the shittiest houses in this game. Nice. Also, I figured out what one of those powers does, like the glowing powers. Man, it is really good. So I have Frank on my lap, and he's like really fucking hot, but I don't want to give him up because he's like a baby. I just don't want to leave him on my side. All right. What's nice about this version of Skyrim, the PC version, is that you can press C and you can just hold down shift and you can run for as long as you have stamina. This asshole. Thanks for nothing? There, I might as well check what that is. This book. Oh. Yeah, so basically some asshole wants me to do something for him. Frank, it's okay. It's just my phone going off. Okay. Sorry, I was on my phone, which is not always the best thing to do when you are playing a game. So if you don't know too much about this game, basically you have to come to this watchtower, and there's going to be a dragon that comes up through the mountain range right there behind this tower. So I like to try to do is when I get to the top, I like to wait for it. Should come from like Bleak's Falls Barrow. I can I'm gonna wait for a while. So that way I have sun, so that way I have some light. Let's see where I'm aiming. Okay, this won't last long. Check this out. Three-second time arrow bomb. These are actually really cool. Hey, got one back. Nice. Yeah, you can see that I've done some work. The glitch actually does work. I'd say the habit I'm really bad about is not sheathing my weapon on the PC. I really need to buy a horse. I wish it was like a teleportation spell that like you can just charge up and shoot it, and you'll just teleport wherever it hits. But then again, it has like a certain gravity effect to it. That would be kind of cool. Man, oh man. Frank, you're spoiled, yo. You're a spoiled dog. You're super sweet, though. So basically, after this is done, I'm going to complete the Way of the Voice quest. The Jürgen Windcaller quest, Jorgen Windcaller. I don't know how to pronounce it. There we go. Let's try that. I'm thinking that after I do the Way of the Voice, I don't know if I want to continue recording after that, but I'm pretty sure I'll just record. Just the Way of the Voice. Yeah, this is. Might as well just get this quest over with completely. So, I'm gonna go meet the Greybeards. All that stuff. I'm just gonna fast travel the river for Riften. Then I can try to start getting the Thieves Guild quest line started. Yeah, no, the recording stuff is working because I know my frames are low as hell. They're low like my self-esteem. Why do I joke like that? God, people are gonna think that something's wrong with me. Also, I have a mod installed. I can use a six shooter. It looks really. You have to charge it up and everything. It's a chance that it can instantly kill, so there is that fact as well. I'm trying to make Frank to make a sound while recording. Whenever you like rub his side like repetitively and a lot, he'll get annoyed and he'll go. It's funny. Okay, see, so Riften first. Yes. It's been a while since I've played like the vanilla Skyrim. Well, it's not really vanilla, it does have mods. But I mean, they're like not really impacting the gameplay at all. Except the jumping and stuff. Also, if you haven't played this game, this is a shakedown. Sorry about the chewing. Because I'm fucking hungry all the time. Yeah, I'm just gonna get the quest line started. I'm not gonna actually commit until I'm done with the main quest line. You good, Frank? You good? You wanna get down? You wanna go over there? You wanna go down my bed? Say what you want. Alright, go on. Okay, Frank, you gotta make up your mind, buddy. Love you and all, but Jesus. Okay, so chance arrangement, that's gonna be for another time. Now, let's go back to the stables. What's also nice about, I guess what's nice about not having all the DLCs is having to deal with the vampires and stuff. Like when you're trying to go somewhere, it gets annoying. Then again, it does add a little challenge. What quest do I have open? I need to have to the Greybeards. Also, I have a player home installed. Yeah, I have a player home already installed, so that's fine. I'm not gonna worry about the bank like I wanted to, but I'm not gonna worry about it. There's no point right now anyways. I'm not having gemstones and stuff. Once I start like getting like a lot of gems from the Thieves Guild quest when I get to it, then I'm gonna start committed to that stuff. I'm so glad I have this press C and it runs for me. I love it. Or it walks for me. It's so fucking nice. That was stupid. Oh, cool, my first band in this game, Yippee-ki-yay. Hang on, I know this place. I know where this place is. Right around here. Hang on. Yep, I'm in the right spot too. So, this is for the Dawnguard questline right here. This is Redwater Den, whenever you go through the vampire. Quest, like when you choose vampires over being Dawnguard. And it's basically like Redwater Skooma, it's like a Skooma faint manufacturing place. But the water's like blood. It's cool. So you have to like fill up this chalice and shit, so. God, there's so many wolves, I forgot how many there were. The Clint Eastwood with a six shooter. You know what really sucks though? I can't craft bullets. Like, if you had to craft bullets, that would make it a little bit more cool. But, I digress. I don't like Nern Roots, honestly. I don't like the questline for in Blackreach for it. I don't. It's like, wow. Okay, so we're getting there. We just have to cross the same body of water twice. I see the town. Rip. Okay. I don't have software for editing videos right now, so once I get something, I mean, I'm gonna work on it, yeah. But you don't have to watch the whole traveling and shit. I mean, I could try editing it on my phone, but oh my god, I'm not fighting with that. Yeah, I think I'm gonna try that. I'm just gonna put it on my phone, edit it. Take it off my phone, put it on my computer, stuff like that. Yeah, just something simple. Because I'm a nice guy. Is it because it's a hermit that they don't get that much? It's because they're, doing an old man orgy gangbang thing going on, or what? I don't know. I honestly do not know. Enlighten me. Please. Damn, it's too steep. Yeah, this is like the longest part of Skyrim. This is like the most dreaded thing I dread about this game. This is the thing I dread. It's just the 7,000 steps and the journey to this Hyrothgar. It sucks. It really sucks. Even with a horse, it sucks. Now, if you play as the Flash, like if the Flash mod had like super speed and shit like that, it wouldn't be that bad. It's just one quick little zip. But I do not have that installed. I have the costumes and stuff, but I wonder if I would have chosen the Flash class. Maybe if I can do a race change. What if that was a thing in real life where you could actually change your race? I mean, I can see do people doing that. I know that they made fun of that idea in Tropic Thunder, but if that was a real thing that people actually did, I don't feel like being, I don't know, Indian today. I don't feel like being white today, so I'll be black. There's that thing. Why can't I hit you? Oh, it stuns him. I never noticed that. Sweet. Duly noted. All right. Okay, I actually have to say, this game has some pretty beautiful landscape. I won't lie. All right, let's get back to the task at hand. I'm almost there. All right, we're here. Night. Well, I say that. I called a little too soon. Now we're here. So I basically just have to go over here, just drop something off in this chest. There's probably some dirty magazines and or something. I don't know. I don't judge. Whoever gets the big down. Right. I'm just gonna save it right here. Right, ready you are here. Right, let's get this boring thing out the way. I have to basically shout at an old man. Thank you for finally recognizing me. Why does this dude look like Yoda, but like a skeleton version? This dude looks so old. You can see the wrinkles in his face, like there. How do I crouch again? Okay, so basically, you just have to go through, get two more words of power. One's inside, one's outside in the back. And that's where we're gonna basically be ending it. So after we do this, this will be the end of the episode. And then I will probably go record me playing Argo or something like that. So this is what I've never really understood about Skyrim. If I kill a dragon, how am I gonna be able to absorb its knowledge? I know I'm overthinking the game, but how?
Okay.
Oh, it actually does a little bit more damage than I thought. Alright, sorry guys, crunching time, crunching bound. Man. Honey roasted pecans are so fucking good. I'm just rubbing my doggy. Just rubbing my Franco. Rubbing the Frank. Alright, courtyard. Hopefully, my game has. My software has not crashed. So if you go that way, that's the lead to the top of the mountain. But you need to have like three words of power to do that. Sadly. I control the weather and shit. It's called clear skies, that's what the shout's called. It's been like a while since I've like diligently played this game. And it's really shocking on how just burned in I've played this game. So what I would do is I would start this game, I get to a certain point, and I delete the game. I would, well, not delete the game, delete where I was, delete my progress. Start over. God, this character is so fucking ugly with the green lips. It looks like it just fucking threw up. It's nasty. It's so nasty. So nasty. I literally hate it. Okay. All right, that was Way of the Voice. So this episode is done. So, again, with the redundancy, I'm not gonna say it, but thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day, guys. Bye.